See that? Look at that spread. Huh?
Traveling to Hanamura. Prepare to attack. Select your heroes.
Wow. Big improvements.
No dying on my watch. Everyone signed their life insurance.
Oh my god, our hog. That's crazy.
Our hog.
Attack commences.
Oh my god.
Guy hasn't played since like season 11. Oh my. Yo, what's up, hog? Do you mind if you play another shield tank? Or nah?
This guy bought this account. There's no way.
I kinda suck at shield tanks. You mind if I try the hog first?
Oh, that's good, that's good. See you guys.
You purchased the account, it's fine. There's no way. Or he improved. He improved. The account's only 2 stars. I'm pretty sure he just took over the account. That seems a lot more plausible.
Okay,
did he get out? He's low. He's stuck. He's dead.
This is down.
Nice. Little top left.
The widow's on top left window.
Oh, I'm feeding. I'm making space.
Widow's actually one.
Widow's on top left.
Brick shield. Shoot through that shit.
I'm on the Sarissa, dude. No gold. Frozen. Oh, almost nice. I'm on the Lucio.
I died to Doom. Doom's gonna be in the mega beside you guys. Doom's in the mega in the hut. Take, close to you.
Mori's half.
He's one!
Aggressive.
Well, it could be worse. Mori, no fade. Wherever she is. She's on point. I'm freezing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, cool.
You guys win. You have no heals, but just be careful, okay?
You're saving my body. I'm
on the fade.
No.
We have our Mori on point. Get in here! Where's Alicia?
He's escaping.
Where'd he go?
I got him. Vap 76.
Are we going top? Main?
How can you tell if the account is purchased? I can't. I'm just guessing. It feels like if you've only played the game, like you skip a bunch of seasons, you come back and you jump 2,000 SR. That improvement seems. It could be. I don't know.
Could
have played on another account and then for a long time, and then he just revisited his old account and he brought it back up. Just. It feels like a purchased account. Not saying conclusively, but.
Guy.
Widow on left window. Pass.
Well.
Thank you for the shield.
You're welcome.
Almost.
Shield me up. Thank you.
I just won.
Stay by me.
Widow's behind.
Widow's
our mega.
Do you see their widow? I have immortality for this, okay?
Big. Huge. Frozen.
Widow and Doom are flanking behind.
Okay, let's go point now.
Go point.
Widow and Doom are flanking behind.
Yeah.
Hey, Ursa. Where's the one?
Widow behind. I got her. I was waiting for her.
You're insane. I blocked him.
Nice.
Both are Doom and Widow just tried to play.
I actually canceled that.
This doesn't feel okay. Yeah, it's non-GMO.
I'll skill.
How much of our food is actually GMO? I feel like most of it actually is. Without us even realizing.
No dying, my watch.
Give me hunger in my blood. Let's go.
We can do it together.
Great round, thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Attackers incoming.
GMOs in what way? Lab-based GMO isn't too common, but corn is modified through traditional farming practices. Yeah, that's what I thought. GMO has this buzzword. Yeah, but a lot of stuff is like, I understand if you choose not to eat it like that, but a lot of stuff is made to be more efficient. Humans are being more efficient. Isn't that kind of true? I heard like something about tomatoes use like fish cells or something to have better skin or better outer layer so it doesn't get rotten or eaten by bugs or something. Humans are pretty cool. Whether you believe in some of the stuff or not. You know what I believe in? I believe in living an efficient life. If it helps me in my day to day, I'm just unconclusive on whether it'll. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Widowmaker here. Objective lost.
Hot take, but I like drinks with like fake sugar shit. Sweeteners. Tastes like sweetener. Doesn't have zero calories. Ah, fuck, that's a bad window. Shit.
Just go on their widow, it's close.
Warrior, huh?
They have no tank up there, when I boot them off. Mora?
On the Hanzo? I'm on the
Hanzo? Arisa on the board?
I'm on the Arisa?
I'm on the Arisa.
I'm on the Mora.
I don't know how we lived, but they got no ticks. I thought they're gonna snowball us.
Oh, I thought we gave him ticks.
I kind of just like the.
Oh, we did.
I just like the stuff with sweetener, cause I know there's no calories in it. I don't know what else it could potentially do to me. But I think most studies say it's inconclusive, cause you can't really correlate. Oh, in 20 years I got cancer. Oh, it's because of I drank a lot of Diet Coke or something.
Hey, Jim Widow's out here by me.
What is proven is that what actually sugar really does to you, right?
You're insane. No, why are you even calling for him?
That's proven, so I don't know. I'll drink the fake shit compared to like a lot of actual sugar. Cause we've actually proven what real sugar does to your body, right? Glycemic levels, insulin spikes, whatever. 30 years of drinking Diet Coke. Non-conclusive for now, but so. I'll be a scientific experiment. Maybe I'll grow a third arm.
Oh, Daddy, please!
Or, I don't know. I could be talking out of my ass.
We're just, like,
diving. Some of you guys probably have studied some of the stuff.
Ah, you went Reaper. Fun's over.
Sure. It's actually wild when you start researching sugar. Dude, sugar companies actually ran extensive propaganda campaigns and voice convince everyone sugar is good for you. Oh, wow. Whose phone is ringing?
Yeah.
Natty Light.
It's not mine!
We pulled the pull for- Oh no, we don't. We don't have Arisa. Imagine I have to leave just out to- I saw that, Doomfist!
Oh, I gotta watch more tip videos! I don't play much Doomfist.
Whoever goes out first, I have to immortality.
Climbing, climbing, point. Never mind. I'm just gonna use right now. All
better. Stop.
We have more time. Complete. Their Orisa saved their Sigma so badly. Two.
Am I dueling right now? No, I'm not. Did y'all know that diamonds aren't rare and shouldn't be so expensive? In the early 1900s, Zales marketed that a big diamond was equivalent to love, so everyone sheepishly believes it. Oh.
Did he go Widow Gun?
True. I feel like a lot of stuff, it's just marketing campaigns. They've worked.
That's the only reason I want to play Widow right now.
Old-fashioned sayings. The best thing since sliced bread. No, whatever that saying is. Fight Anna.
Can I sim here or is Hanzo? Never.
You can. They're running double. Are they running double shield? I think they are.
Yeah. Alright, TP's gonna be on right side then. Attackers incoming. Try to get a recon test.
Stick together. We will complete our mission.
Hey, I love you. Thanks. I'm gonna go for early anti here. No more BAP. We have a lot of healing with BAP Mora.
Oh,
but the antis.
Should've gone May.
Should've gone Tor.
Should've gone, should've, would've, could've. We're winning with Sim now.
It didn't work last time because you messed up the wall. That's why.
Because I'm not gonna mess it up again.
Yeah, just don't mess it up.
Oh, they have Sim. What do you know? Sim.
No, I missed, okay. Did you guys know Doggett is just regular yogurt?
Listen on gold? One. I can't believe they cheese. Anyway, we have TP. This is definitely recontestable.
Let's see what this
is. Take TP on right if he does.
How am I supposed
take
to?
Take TP on right if he does.
He didn't kill him. This Reaper is fucking me up.
What's happened?
Get in.
I think you guys should.
Oh, we have three. We have three here.
I'm almost there.
They have six.
Right? Reaper half? Reaper no rage? One? Man, I thought you shoot too.
I shot him. I'm gonna die now. I fast spawn.
Yeah, I don't know.
I have wall. Can you get rid of it?
They're going down main. I need help up point. Reaper on me. Please help me. He's waiting.
Reaper's one.
Yeah, Reaper dead. We got two.
Lucio. He's on the sword.
No, he's not.
More enough, dude.
It's okay, they waste the beat for now.
Hold shield for a second.
Shield.
Ana, are you gonna play here?
You dare take that health pack. Took the health pack off.
Well, let's get back
right. Let's get behind. Pull. Get in the way. Ana, are you gonna play back here in the right corner? Cause I'll put you over the turrets.
Honestly, just nano me.
We should save wall.
You want right side or left side?
I'm gonna play right.
Here you go. You can do it if you want.
I'll play with you, Ana.
You know what? Here you go. Just I'll slow
shutter the Reaper when I can, okay?
Okay, I'll nano run. I'm playing back right corner. Do you see me, tanks? Respond, okay. So if you go too far, if you go too far to the door, I can't help.
I'm just gonna fire strike.
Nice news. Yeah, don't force too many fights out. Okay, nice. We'll just keep poking them out though.
This is gonna be their last fight now.
Yep.
I have wall for it.
We've got this.
They have dragon.
I believe.
Hey, they swap off Hanzo. They have meta.
Dude.
Okay.
30 seconds
remaining. Chat, we nano. It's wall early. Wall early, that shit lasts like as soon as they are about to engage, is wall. Separate the point more so than top high ground, okay? Yeah.
I'm dropping.
Upper hog. Lost one.
Bad wall.
Okay, play on our side of the wall.
On the Doom? Doom no cooldowns? I want the Sarissa one.
I have no money.
Keep a Reaper behind. You
freaking die.
Guys, I just like to be
like, dude, that was the first time I did that TP thing. How'd it work out for you, Ana?
That was good. The turrets were good too. It baited the Lucio and the Reaper. Do you guys know yogurt? Go-gurt is just regular yogurt? What the hell's go-gurt? Switching sides.
What's our attack plan?
Select your hero. Yes, I like that, and I go this. Actually, no, I hate that character. I go this.
You never add Go-Gurt? The hell's Go-Gurt?
Now, what we do what they
Go-Gurt
did.
Go-Gurt is a two-go sleeve kind of freeze. Go-Gurt.
Never. I think it's of TPing the point.
Oh, like the tubes that you just like things. Yeah, I've had those before. I just don't think they were called Go-Gurt. I had like a different brand of them. That's why.
Gonna expect us to
I know. No, I know what it is. It's like the tube yogurt, right? Yogurt on the go. I get it. I think it was branded right differently here. The ones I had growing up.
Or
at least.
I could TP left where the Bastion spot is.
Hello. Okay, I'm not that uncultured, okay? There's a lot of things I don't know, chat. Well,
honestly,
but I know what
yogurt
is.
Just go where the Bastion spot is.
Yeah. Yep. That's smart.
No dying.
That's
actually very smart.
They were always go-gurt? Fabrications. It must have been a knockoff company. Maybe it wasn't real yogurt in there. What if it was just cream?
Oh, they saw.
I know.
What's up?
Tube of cream.
Let me go first. TP's down.
I'm gonna rotate. You want to rotate it to the left, all the way around the corner where Hog is? Hop our hog.
Let's go. Yeah, hop our hog.
Oh, I got a big TP. You guys ready?
Yeah.
TP's up.
Oh.
A one. That's hard to run with only one shield there, yeah.
Yeah.
I need to like immortality heal these, sorry. Quiz says you're a bad person for being offline. Wait, I'm online though. Does this say I'm appearing offline?
Right,
I'll resign in after this.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I know. I had to change my Battle.net stuff because it kept saying I was getting logged in from a different computer or something. It kept kicking me offline. That's fine. Whoa. Don't let him retake. Hold that shield.
Easy.
Keep holding that shit.
This is so hard, man.
Fun.
Don't get a finger cramp.
Okay, we can't lose now. Poggers.
Don't get a finger cramp. Commence attack. We're gonna mail. Maybe we force it first time right now.
Alright, you guys wanna beat the main? We go under right and go straight to point.
We gotta do it quick.
But we're missing our path. We're missing our path.
Yeah. Ready? Let's go.
Hop, you gotta show me in. Oh, I'm good.
Whatever, we're just gonna force the blitz.
I got stuck with the sides.
Alright, we're forcing ults, okay? Take the L. Can you force another one?
Okay.
Okay,
they still have my ult, which sucks, but it's okay.
They sig ulted, which is pretty big. It's fine. Thank you.
They have Bongo, they have Blitz.
Ethan boy, what's up? Alyssa, how you doing? What you do now every other day, I'll be watching you. Dude, this was a banger when I was in university. First year university. I listened to this song exclusively. While to play League of Legends.
What is in the window?
Big Chatter again. Nice.
Signal rock.
Reset.
You
can do that again. Yeah, that almost worked.
The duel. Oh no, he's low. I saw you make one.
Oh my thing.
She's in the spawn. She's in our spawn. She's looking at our spawn. Top left.
She's so low.
Oh, Lucio's there.
Nice.
Here we go.
Get down mid.
We have so many ults.
What are we gonna use first? Keep her top.
Fire strike through that shit. I'm using it for a double heal. You guys just walk in, it's fine.
Widow left side.
Oh, Lucio's right in it. Keep her.
Jeff Warrior
D!
All in the one.
Grab
the
only
dude.
Yay!
GG.
GG,
guys.
Is it Lucio or Lucio? Lucio. Lucio.
Oh, this is the fun shatter.
Which I'm gonna play one more, then we gotta do the giveaway. So I'll play with Crosif and